hell?
We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
Yeah.
All right. Good. The transformers are in the northern part of the Gold Bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage shed. I'm Darvin, by the way.
Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
Did you find the plane?
Listen here.
All those passengers, if they're alive, they'll need our help.
Holy shit, you're alive?
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Aye.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
We could really use your help.
Where the hell did I put that?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Yeah!
And don't want to pass up anything useful.
Thank you.
Anything good in here?